game.
Sup fam, it's the Breach here, and another episode of 2K16, and today I'm playing with my friend FaZe, and we're trying to see how many, how many overtimes we could go.
4-3, Westbrook, and it's Westbrook again missing.
It's gonna be fun. Hopefully, we go over 5.
Well, he has to be really good to knock down the shot like that against that kind of defense.
Let's it go with the 3.
And really, how about the quick release on that triple there? Because he's giving up a lot of height in that matchup.
Right on target you are, Greg. I mean, the quick release is what made the difference there. Any hesitation, and that shot is being blocked.
A shot by
Money.
Wide open.
Green release, too. Let's go.
And now a 3-point West All-Star lead. Here is Lowry. From deep, 3-point.
Oh, buzzer beater.
My goodness.
All right, let's do.
3 points. At the buzzer.
Definitely an answer to prayer there.
And the first half comes to a close in a tie game. And we'll be back right after halftime to get.
Whew. Got this. We got this, man. We got this.
Going again as this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports continues. Players are topped off with Gatorade, hydrated, and ready to get going again as well.
What a game for LeBron. He has 11 points, and he's got 2 baskets from out in three-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those out of it.
Oh my God, let's go.
The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive
Paul
effort
George.
Today.
He created a lot of quality shots for himself in that first half, and he knew when to pass it up when the double team came.
And that led to a very high points per shot number for him. For those of you that are into analytics, that stat really tells how efficient a player has been, and he's been very efficient so far.
They've got Jimmy Butler. Andre Drummond is out there with LeBron James. Then it's Paul George, and it's Wall in at the point. They're the group for Mike Budenholzer starting the second half. Butler's gone 1-for-5 from the field, 20%.
What the?
Durant kicks to Cousins.
Did you see that?
Jacks up a 3.
Let's go. Yeah, I saw that.
Did you see that?
Yeah,
I just like joked over Durant.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find.
3 points.
Okay, no, just make it two.
Great way to start the half. Easy layup against
the Steph Curry with the shot.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely save the layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
Two.
I was trying to pass it to Butler, and it went to the wrong person.
Chris Bosh is checked in for Andre Drummond. Millsap comes in for LeBron.
Oh, double team.
Carmelo Anthony's checked in for George. And Dwayne Wade's in for Butler. And here's Wall outside.
More Clay good Thompson. Work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might well
be Clay Thompson.
And that should tilt things their way. No doubt they've been winning on the backboard.
He dishes it to Bosh. For 3.
Over Curry.
Cousins pulls it in.
Cousins.
Cousins has got his 5th rebound in this one. Durant for 3. Outside for Curry. And the foul called on Paul Millsap. And the East All-Stars making a change here. Thomas is checked in.
Isaiah Thomas.
So the timeout taken here, the first for the West All-Stars.
Yeah, maybe a change of the game plan right now. Looking at some different sets because of
gotta
the matchups.
Gotta put my boy Kobe in.
Yeah, I agree with you because they're looking to tweak things to to maybe get those matchups working in their favor.
And the East with some
James. Let's do this. Come on.
James checked in for Millsap. Paul George comes in for Dwayne Wade. And it's Butler in for Isaiah Thomas. And West also making a switch. Kobe's checked in for Durant. Kicks it to Curry. From past the arc. Can't get it to go. Some solid defense from Butler.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter.
Chris
Bosh so far.
Let's go.
Bosh has gone 1-3 on the night. A shot by Thompson. Money. And no one's around.
Oh, that was
good.
Cute.
And Curry gets the assist. Thompson's got his first 2 points. It's a close game here in Toronto. Butler attacking. On target from 13
Money.
Feet.
All right.
And the West All-Stars have possession. Here's Curry
Money.
With the three.
Oh, my
Again,
God.
Again, Curry missing. Curry's gone 1-5 from deep. Bosh, that's for two.
Oh, it's going to
be a
two.
Either for Bosh. Bosh has gotten just one of his four attempts from the floor tonight. Curry kicks to Thompson. On the wing, Kobe. From the corner, Bosh grabs the miss.
Well, I like the defense there. Right up in his grill, didn't give him a chance.
And it's Butler missing.
God, how long
and
are we going to
so
be here for?
Here are the West All-Stars. The three from Bryant. Kobe can't
oh,
get that
God,
one to fall.
Dude. Come on.
The three from George. Butler dishes to Anthony. There's the three. And LeBron gets it to go with the assist by Anthony. 14 points for LeBron.
This has been a thriller. You cannot say enough about the way these two teams have competed.
LeBron versus Kobe.
All indications, Greg, are that this game is going down to the wire. I mean, I'd be surprised, actually shocked, if it ended any other way.
You know what? He's just stone cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game. I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
God, come on.
It's stolen by Anthony. And here's George for three. Good, and the assist goes to James. And 11 points here for George.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations
Let's
have
go,
been
Kobe.
Non-existent.
And how about that, responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Terrific little tay-to-tay going on right now. Back and forth, here we go.
The shot by Butler, nobody around. From beyond the arc and then some.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Pass to Thompson. Back to Curry. On the wing, Bryant.
Your boy Kobe on this.
Six to shoot.
Kobe with
good.
The shot. Dun.
Guys, we have seen them with a lot of good ball movement.
Well, you like the smooth operating they're showing you here. I mean, things are clicking, and more importantly, it makes them tough to defend.
Clark, what you know about Sade?
Smooth Money.
Operator, but I agree with you. I think we're all seeing that right now.
Yes, indeed.
And there's a foul that goes on Jimmy Butler. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. Substitution.
Paul kicks to Green. Fires the three.
Oh my God.
And that's
he
it for the third quarter. Both teams
it.
Scoring
yeah.
well as we head to the fourth.
Fun.
East All-Stars ahead. As they end the third quarter on a 14-6 run. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. A moment now to reset the lineups. Back to us by Gatorade. All fueled up here for the fourth quarter. And the West All-Stars looking
is on the board.
Draymond Green is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge.
Yep.
And it's Chris Paul. then it's Harden, and it's Leonard in the small forward.
Oh, Bridge, come on.
John Wall's checked in for the East. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by DeRozan. Well,
and that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall. That'll be his second foul of the game. And stolen by Drummond.
No!
Well, that was a superb read defensively. He jumped right into the passing lane the instant the ball left the passer's hand.
The West All-Stars making a switch here. Durant's checked in. Drummond's gone 1-3 from the field here. That's tipped. It's stolen by Wall. Let's it go with a three. The shot will not go. Now the West All-Stars the other way. And here's Harden for three.
What is he doing?
But they get it back.
Oh.
The East All-Stars on offense. And that
Let's
one
go,
goes
come on. Got him make three, two, three.
Russell Westbrook telling for Paul. And we played through about a minute here in the fourth. Harden draws the double. He kicks to Westbrook. From deep three-point range. And it's the East with the rebound.
He has got a lot
Wade
of
with the
three. You have to if you think.
Yeah, you know, I think he maybe needs some time for some direct admonishment.
Harden kicks to Westbrook. From deep. An absolute
Let's go, finally.
Three-point range.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass on.
Feeds it to Drummond. Now the dish to Wade. And that's going to be a travel. James checked in for DeMar DeRozan. The West All-Stars also with the sub. Davis has checked in for Kawhi Leonard. Westbrook again. Wall. Aldridge with this green on Wall. Here's Davis. And a miss there on the triple. James with it. Guarded now by Durant. Millsap a screen. From deep LeBron. Harden grabs the miss. And so here are the West All-Stars. They've played a great fourth quarter defensive, allowing only 3 points.
No.
Oh, my God, that was a two.
The lead has been cut down to four on the bucket from Russell Westbrook.
Here, take it.
He's fortunate that shot found the bottom of the bucket. It wasn't the highest quality look.
And let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the East All-Stars.
Fucking free throw.
And they've made the long range look like a layup at times in this one, guys.
You know, something else I've noticed is just how many of their baskets have been set up by assists throughout the game.
The East making a switch.
Like, literally through
Butler's
my hand.
Checked in. And West also making a switch. Cousins is checked in. Butler with the steal. Launches it. And the rebound goes to the West All-Stars. Harden's got his third rebound on the night.
This is like game
Westbrook
game.
Wide open. He fires.
Oh, my gosh.
Back to Harden. And that
Let's
comes
go.
Off the assist by Russell gosh. Westbrook. And 12 points for James Harden.
Big time bucket there. And you can expect to see him stay very involved the rest of the way.
Ball passes to Drummond. Harden against Wade. Five on the clock. Right wing. Here's the three. Wall's shot is off.
Well, he wanted to return the favor there for that last three, but it just wasn't in the cards.
Durant for three.
No way.
Rebound by the East All-Stars. James is three rebounds now in this one.
Money.
Sinks the triple.
Oh, my God, dude. Mark.
James has got 20.
He's showing no signs of letting up here.
Timeout called here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over.
Oh, no.
They're down by six. 1:14 left in the fourth quarter.
I wanted him to do a substitution.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Steve Kerr was saying to the team. Despite the deficit, he told his guys, "I've got confidence in you. We've had our backs against the wall before.
Hey, go,
you
go, go,
know
go, go,
what
go,
we
go,
need
go,
to do.
Go, go,
Kevin,
go.
Can they retake the lead?"
And here's Westbrook from the arc. Money.
Don't try to do a buzzer beater.
To bring him to within three.
Starting to feel it. He's in a groove here in the second half.
And Drummond gets the joy. Sinks it. What range from outside? Wow.
I would try to
There's
do a buzzer
change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half.
But you have to run,
he's scoring
my
with
nigga.
A lot of confidence now.
Go.
From downtown.
Money. Okay. Go. Come on.
And he's just living out beyond the
you know
arc.
I'm going to try it, buddy.
What a weapon to have on the floor.
Especially now, Greg. I mean, this
I
is
won't
a
do it with George. I'll
game.
Do it with the
this three-point shot really could end up turning the tide here and telling the story.
Still a chance here, but they need to score.
I really agree, but it has to happen on every possession. What?
Oh,
my. Points every trip.
Oh, my God.
They came close
so
there to
here.
Tying it up.
Pass
yeah,
it to John Wall. Shoot it, shoot it.
Into it here in the fourth. Well, that would have been a big bucket for him.
You better hurry.
On offense, here are the West All-Stars. The three from Harden. It's good.
Oh, thank God.
Oh,
yes.
An enormous
I thought you missed that.
I was going to get
getting a fantastic
around.
Effort from James Harden right
oh.
now.
Oh, my God. This is so hard.
Timeout called East All-Stars.
I'm
They're away. They want my dick, clearly. Come on.
So both teams changing it up here. George.
Double coverage.
That will count.
Oh, my God.
Time expires, and we're going to overtime.
Overtime. Overtime. I'm going to sub all these people in.
Well, if you're just joining, the intensity has really heated up in this one. As we've watched this
one.
Wasn't
even really intense. If we were going normal, I would have won.
Yeah.
I'd like three basketballs.
And so here are the West All-Stars.
This is Ken Kelly.
Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineup for us now in overtime. On the court right now for the East All-Stars.
Oh.
DeRozan up there with Lowry. Then it's LeBron James. Then there's Chris Bosh.
And let's go.
The three.
Oh.
They now take the lead.
Oh, yeah?
Aldridge has got the first basket here in overtime for the West All-Stars.
Kawhi Leonard, again. Punch.
George dishes to Lowry. He feeds it to Bosh. Back to Lowry. Down to five on the shot clock. The East All-Stars need to get another shot. Fires for three.
Oh,
and the shot clock expires. 24-second violation.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain neutral plays Kobe. Like that, guys.
And the East All-Stars making a change here. Drummond's checked in. The West All-Stars also changing.
Money!
Up. Anthony Davis comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. And Durant subbed in for Kawhi Leonard. And here they come.
Kobe.
Bryant's shot is good.
Oh, my God.
Go, man.
And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. They trail by six. And here's George for three. That ball's nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
Absolutely essential that they come right back and answer with that three of their own. And this gets the crowd.
Is it my
energized.
Ball? I don't want to put time
the game
out.
As close as this one, every possession is critical. They've got to give as good as they get. And so far, that's been the case.
Butler, he's checked in for DeMar DeRozan.
Oh my God.
Russell Westbrook checked in for the West.
Can you call timeout?
No.
Call timeout after this because I want to.
The East All-Stars. And stolen by Kyle Lowry.
Undo a substitution.
To the middle. Kobe with the steal. And here's the fast break. Durant leading the way.
Durant.
There is the long range jumper.
Call timeout.
You know, sometimes you don't like to see guys pull up from 3-point range on the break. But for him, with nobody on him, that's a pretty good shot.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter.
Let me get the ball. Pass to me.
Ball's knocked loose.
I want the three.
And stolen by Butler.
Trey. Money.
And it's good.
Easier to go strong to the hoop, but I tell you what, when you feel it, take it from deep.
Shit.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Don't make any.
So far in the game for Westbrook, 10 points, and he's got two baskets from out in 3-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those.
And they can't make the second free throw either. Missing both. Davis, the pass to Kobe. Tries a three. The rebound by Paul George. Fires the three.
Or not.
Scores the bucket.
I just tried.
For 11 and continues to
you
look good.
Press the...
You have got to make some kind of a defensive adjustment.
You can't make
here. He is just lining them up from beyond.
Greg, I don't know what else they can do. I mean, even when they've still been knocking them down.
That's off his run, so he misses both.
Thank God.
Yeah, I just want to let you know there's 50 seconds left.
All right. That's good.
Timeout call, East All-Stars.
Get ready for your East All-Star Dance Pack.
There we go. Perfect. Yep. I'm ready. Wait, nice.
John Wall's checked in for the East. The West also making some changes.
I use Curry cheese.
James Harden is checked in for Anthony Davis.
Wait, I called
Thompson comes in for Bryant.
Yeah.
And Curry subbed in for Russell Westbrook. And George kicks to Drummond. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that.
Come on! Oh,
fast break,
yeah.
Here they come. From deep.
Money! Oh!
The rebound by Harden.
The mechanics totally out of whack right now. He's lost his feel for the shot.
Oh.
Yeah, he really has. I mean, just totally out of sync. I mean, you can just see it in the numbers. Nothing going down for him right now.
3-second difference between shot clock and game.
Oh, wow, a huge basket to tie the game. Boy, is it tough to stop LeBron right now.
And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Mental case.
Every shot counts. Oh my God, dude, this is intense.
They're behind. Your thoughts?
Huh?
And you know what? You got a couple options here. You can take
right.
The three.
What are you being? What are you being?
Harden.
Would be the way I would lean, Greg, but the foul has to come immediately after that.
If you missed, I would have cried.
It's good. This game is all even.
Shot after shot. One after
Let me get ball. I'm going to shoot with this ball for
no.
Jordan. Making it happen.
Okay, I won't shoot it with Jordan. Jordan is the one who makes
no,
it.
No, I'm not going to pass you the ball. Chill.
Harden against George.
Hell no.
Now, here's Cousins. Oh, and a
my God, dude.
Another tie, and we're going to have a second overtime.
Second overtime. Who's in?
You got to beat Jamar.
Alright, we got
it up in regulation. Then it looked like overtime number one.
Every ball counts.
But instead, the overtime periods are piling up. And guys, still no winner yet.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Every lollipop counts.
Wait. Do you want me to call timeout because you're eating?
No, it's a lollipop.
Curry has it in the corner. There's the pass to Cousins.
Good. Let's go. DeMarcus.
That's 8 points for DeMarcus Cousins.
Oh, what
no
the?
No one hit the wall as he lets it go.
Perfect throw, lead.
Sinks the three-pointer.
And how about that for a response?
Well, it sounded as though, or at least it looked as though it sounded like, we'll give you a three, and then we'll take it right
back. Steph Curry with the myth three, boy.
Gone just 2-3 from the field.
Oh, shoot.
The West All-Stars with the ball. From deep three-point range. From deep. The wall.
Steph Curry right open. Let's go.
The defense got butterflies the second that shot went up because they know he typically delivers in the clutch.
Drummond the screen. And here's Wall outside.
No!
Rebound by DeMarcus Cousins. Cousins has got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. And really deep three that time.
Let's go.
Curry's got the lead up to six now for the West.
Where's my boy KD?
Curry's gone 40% from deep tonight, shooting 4-10. James tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. The West All-Stars with the ball. They get it again.
Oh, dude, Steph Curry got the rebound. I would have laughed.
Shooting performance for him, but luckily his teammates have picked up the slack.
A second chance effort.
No.
And the layup is good.
My way into the
team. LeBron's got 25. Right.
I'm behind you anyway. I think I deserve it.
The first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation.
Oh,
shit.
Just beautiful.
Let's go all day, every day.
There we go.
Look at him punish that
check,
right.
Check out the fellas. Check out his teammates over on the bench. So they are going crazy.
Well, you're disappointing sometimes.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field.
Money.
Stop.
If he can get it
stop.
Going
quarter's about to end.
It just seems like
shoot.
The more he all right, touches all right. It,
go.
The more
No, who's blocking you?
From deep. James with another
stop,
miss.
Stop, give me off.
Cousins.
Swear to God, if you made that.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Cousins.
Just shoot it with them.
Here for the West All-Stars. Anthony Davis comes in for Green.
Oh, yeah, shoot it with Wall.
And Russell Westbrook is
subbed in for Curry. From deep, Wall. Good.
Just throw it up, throw it up.
A wide open three.
I'm trying to.
They need much better communication. Defense.
Okay.
Pass it.
There.
Got a piece of it. Westbrook.
Dude, no, you're gonna make it.
No, I'm not.
Point range.
Get it. You know what? I'm gonna just go outside. I'm gonna just go out.
Durant
go
with it.
There.
He's picked up by LeBron.
Dude, I have to score 6 points in 33 seconds.
Anything's possible. There. Here, pass it to okay.
It's
here.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock.
All right.
Sinks it. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
Here.
It took him a little while, but he's really got that three working now. Let's see.
Wait. Okay, go.
Beyond the arc.
LeBron.
It's in.
Let's go.
A tremendous three to tie it up.
As clutch a shot as I have ever seen. In a word, gutsy.
Every bucket counts.
I know.
And here's Westbrook.
You better miss.
I am.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. And he ends up missing both free throws. George. Oh, and a chance to roll the game with the left.
Every ball
again,
counts. Every bucket counts,
up.
Man.
And
every bucket counts.
Overtime. We'll get right back to the action when we return.